अच्छा द थिंग इज टुडे आई गिव यू इंट्रोडक्शन टू आवर व्हाट वी कैन से इम्यून सिस्टम ऑफ आवर बॉडी व्हिच इज देयर इन योर सिलेबस इन द चैप्टर हेल्थ एंड डिजीज आई थिंक द चैप्टर इज ऑफ यूनिट 8 बायोलॉजी इन ह्यूमन वेलफेयर ह्यूमन हेल्थ एंड डिजीजेस दिस इज द चैप्टर ह्यूमन हेल्थ एंड डिजीज चैप्टर है वी नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट इम्यून सिस्टम वी नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट लॉट ऑफ डिजीजेज आर देयर मेकानिज्म ऑफ डिजीज इज देयर बट बिफोर अंडरस्टैंडिंग स्पेसिफिक थिंग्स वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड जनरल थिंग्स एट फर्स्ट सी इन ह्यूमन बॉडी व्हेन ह्यूमंस टेक बर्थ देयर आर टू ऑर्गन्स देयर इज वन ऑर्गन which is very active in infants but slowly as we grow the organ is there but is not as active as in a infant or in an infant and the name of the organ is thymus thymus which produces or which helps in the differentiation of T cells and there is another organ spleen splen spleen which produces B cells. Now this T cells and these B cells, these are the two types of cells of two types of lymphocytes. You see, when we divide the red blood cells, blood cells of our body, we divide it into red blood cell, white blood cell and platelets. Now if I say red blood cell is a red blood cell, white blood cell and platelets. Platelets are thrombocytes. They are, meant for coagulation and all those things. WBC, we have learned in junior classes also, that is meant for protection, right? WBCs have certain parts, basically two parts, granulocytes and agranulocytes. Granulocytes are those WBCs which have granules in them. Cellular inclusions of lot of types of inorganic cellular inclusion organic and inorganic both cellular inclusions are there and in agranulocytes there is no cellular inclusion now there are macrophages there are monocytes and there are lymphocytes in WBC macrophages, monocytes, lymphocytes. Hold on for a second.